Don't Leave. You don't want to miss this one. It's going to be the best fucking tune ever done by, not by Judas Priest, or it's going to be a fucking train wreck, and we don't care because we love metal. Are we good? Okay, I'm going to read it off the list. And this is really cool for me. On guitar, my Annihilator buddy, Aaron Hama on guitar. On bass, one of the best fucking thrash bands ever, Vader Tomash. The fucking, all right, there you are. The coolest guitar player ever, Jeff Waters from Annihilator. Yeah, boo. What's the name of my band? Anal Eater, you got it. Try looking that up at a record store. Google Anal Eater. And somebody who must be proud to be on the same stage with me, Dave Lombardo stays with us. All right, thank you. Along with Harry from Jagdpanzer and a few other great singers on this boat, I believe one of my favorite singers here is from Iced Earth, Stu Block. And you're gonna have to tell him what we're doing. I need a microphone.
How you guys doing? It is a fucking honor to be on this stage with a fellow Canadian, of course, eh?
Another Canadian!
And another fellow Canadian. Europeans, and of course, Dave fucking Lombardo. What? Did that just happen? Dave Lombardo! All right, guys. We're gonna rip this up for you. We want you to sing all the fucking words, all right? But you don't sing it low. You gotta grab your fucking nuts and sing to the fucking metal gods. Can you do that? Let's kill some pain with some painkillers!